I'm Jim Turner, and welcome to dLifeTV Online. It's going to be a great show in a new place. We'll be here Sundays at 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific, with new shows about living your dLife. Every week, we'll be sharing insights, recipes from the dLife kitchen, stories about real people living and achieving with diabetes, and so much more. We're glad you're here. Now on with the show.
In this Fit Tip, we will learn how the time of day is an important factor in managing your glucose levels during exercise. Remember, the first and most important guideline in safe and effective exercise with diabetes is to always test your blood sugar before, during, and after exercise. As we are about to hear, my client and friend Christine was having trouble managing her diabetes and was experiencing something called the dawn effect.
It was back in October of last year, and I was at one of my doctor's visits with Jerry, and I told her that I hit rock bottom, that I couldn't control my diabetes, and that I was miserable and upset. I was just out. I had hit rock bottom. And she had given me Charlie's pamphlet, so she said, give him a call. He works strictly with diabetes, and so I gave him a call and we met. We were at the gym at about 5 o'clock in the morning. We had gotten on the treadmill for about 20 minutes. We tested my blood sugar and it was like 200 and something. And then we finished working out and it did go down slightly, but it's still elevated. And we realized that I had that morning dawn effect. It was an eye opener because I really didn't realize it. I didn't know that it existed. So that was the first time I heard about it when I was with Charlie. We decided that around 6 o'clock after work, we'd work out and my blood sugars didn't spike as high. They stayed more of a constant. The weight started coming off first. When I started with Charlie, my A1C was 6.9 and it's down to 6.3. And I've lost about 45 pounds. It was a lot easier to understand and control. Charlie, you know, was explaining everything that was happening to my body and what was going on inside. And it just made it easier and more controllable when we did the workouts. It has changed my whole attitude. I'm more confident in myself. I feel better about myself. And it's just, I feel better. It's a different feeling. You know, I wake up in the morning and I'm glad I'm alive. Before I started with Charlie, I could have cared less.
The dawn effect is an early morning rise in glucose levels, typically between 2 a.m. and 8 a.m. Different things can cause the dawn effect, including the natural release of certain hormones that signal the liver to release glucose, eating carbohydrates before bedtime, or a lack of the presence of insulin. In dawn effect cases, glucose levels can rise without the consumption of food and can sometimes rise significantly during and after exercise, regardless of the exercise type. By changing the time of day of Christine's workout from 5 a.m. to 6 p.m., we were able to avoid the negative impact of the dawn effect on Christine's workouts, resulting in an improvement in blood glucose levels during and after exercise. Remember, the best way to determine if the dawn effect is affecting your glucose levels is to talk with your doctor make yourself aware of the various factors that cause changes to glucose levels and to test your blood sugar before, during, and after exercise. Good luck and have a great workout.